I don't know what you meant, but yeah, that was insane.
Too? What an athlete. Too bad he got caught from JV, even though he's best player.
I'm tired. I'm athlete, and I take AP.
Oh my god, look at our team. We're nasty.
Hoy played hockey too, he went face off.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I actually didn't know that's how this game worked.
Hoy hit home run.
I know he's changed.
It's actually like math.
Hoy to the 15, Hoy to the 10, Hoy to the 5, top down Hoy.
Oh!
This is actually bad.
Oh my god, I'm getting so confused. I keep thinking I'm yellow. So we hit halftime. Okay, what? It's in the net!
I kind of
want Squash, I want you to go on my stream right now and look at the difference in teams.
Alright, hold on.
Yes, Sinetus!
Oh, I'm not good. Okay, you're yellow and I'm blue. We're confusing ourselves.
Oh, I'm
and you can switch people.
Oh, Hugh. Make the throw.
Who's the squid that paused?
Sam, I love that the first video that comes up is this is worse than Marcin Gortat. That's the best video ever.
Doesn't matter, it doesn't matter.
The club isn't playing club.
Just finish it and we'll play again.
Yeah.
So the club. Oh, that's the thing that's just called NHL 3s.
Yeah.
Stop, block my shot.
Dude, look at the teams. It's two Guershon Yabuseles versus the Metropolitan All-Stars. The Dancing Bears. You guys are the Guershon Yabuseles.
It won't let me. Oh my god.
It's okay.
Don't sack Hugh. They sacked Hugh.
I'm confusing myself so much.
What is going on?
What is going on?
Go, Latavius. Right.
I'm Yuppie. He's a big hitter.
No!
Sit down!
No! No!
Oh.
Sit down!
Yes! Get down to the ground, noob! Yuppie's a big hitter.
Oh, that was a bad pass.
They like to blitz you.
Let's go!
How did that goal end? That goal was nice.
That goal was nice.
You try to say that work. This isn't fun.
This is not. I thought it was just like normal 3-on-3s.
No, I said it was like arcade.
Yeah, this was in the trailer.
Soft. Yeah. Are you looking at our? You're looking at our lineup or no?
Yuppie? Sparta Cat?
Nasty. Yuppie lays down the big hits.
Blades, Bradley, Stinger.
Jeff!
Jeff!
It's just a fact. He's been trying for. Like,
did you see my story yesterday, Jeff, of Bradley fucking out?
Oh no.
It was. It was a classic hand in his face, just, you know, on in his desk, just out.
Oh my god.
I want to know how that kid got student of the quarter.
Because he actually gets the belt.
If he doesn't. You know what I always thought was the funniest thing, Jeff? For St. Charles basketball, he only went to home games.
Oh my god. I told you I was being the all-star.
He did tell you you were weak. Kyle. make the catch.
He's a badass.
Oh, yes!
Thank you, Raph!
Soft pass it.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, Zenez. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Jeff Lionel gonna let you sleep over tomorrow night?
Oh!
Why don't you want to? I'd rather sleep in my own bed too, but like, I don't plan on. I know if I go home tomorrow night, it's not gonna be a good thing. Plus, it's snowing a shit ton.
Jeff, as long as we're hitting Yuppie, it's a good game.
No!
Oh, I passed it.
Look at the Lion took to that guy.
You see what I did to the goalie?
Oh, the read option. How do you, like, choose the read option?
You hold down X.
Hold down the five down button, and I'll read it.
Shut up, Jeff.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they thought I was taking a clap bomb.
And Tim goes down.
No, I tried to pass that, Jeff. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, sit down, devil. Sit down, McMinn, again.
Sit down, devil.
What? Yuppie was open. Yes. Oh my God, how did I not go in?
Yuppie's garbage.
Dude, Yuppie's gonna kill this guy, whoever this is. Sit down.
This formation's kind of dangerous.
Oh! With the clappers! Jeff, get that!
What kind of sick joke is that?
I'm just sending it. Oh my God, look at that. Beautiful. Buddy the puck. Oh my God.
What kind of sick joke?
Buddy, Yuppie. Oh, no, I'm not.
I'll hit crossbar.
Get that, Jeff. Jeff, move here. Jeff, move here if you need me.
All right, Hugh had a tough game. Hugh lost to a good football team.
Soft.
Oh, Zenitis, I stay feeding.
And I shot. I don't know. I'm just getting unlucky here.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, I was just going.
Are you kidding me?
Where am I right now?
You're right there. You better get that, baby.
Oh my god. I diddled that goalie. RIP that goalie.
Sit down. Get down to the ground, noob.
Get down to the ground, noob.
I want to pass it. Ah! Our goalie got this.
Get down to the ground, noob. Jeff. Get down to the ground, noob.
Yo, that's a murder. That's a murder.
Okay, what is this?
It's 9-1.
Oh, Nyoka. Nyoka.
Oh,
Nyoka.
I hate you, Jeff.
Dude, how many periods is this game?
It's first one to ten.
Oh,
it is. It's on All-Star, too. That's the best
part. I thought it was first to five.
Oh. That's
oh, my God.
What? That's game.
Jeff, great feed. Great feed. Love that feed.
26 shots. Wow. You guys want to play again? Or? I told you to pick the All-Stars. You're like, nah, we're picking the mascot. Just pick the All-Stars.
Because I ain't weak.
Both of you picked the All-Stars.
I thought we were going to play.
I mean, both of you picked the Both of you pick the mascots.
Jeff, let's just go mascots then. If they want to play that, we'll go mascots.
Both of you go mascots.
Not everyone's here, so I can't switch teams.
Nah.
Hello,
everyone.
I'll go mascots, but I can't.
McMinn, you know what? You know what I think of you? You know what I think of people who use the mascot, McMinn?
They don't eat.
Oh my god,
don't eat.
Look at the kids. Look at the other one. Look at the Ninja Turtle with the stinger.
Do a goal limit to 10 and then money fuck on.
I do that. Win by 2 on.
Dude, did Latavius Murray get hurt? Because I would love that. I'd so much rather have Dalvin in.
Dude. Jeff, can you make a substitution?
How do you play?
Yuppie's going instead of the devil, I think.
Jeff,
just can we get Tommy Hawk in here for Finn? Action. Oh, we're getting that. Alright, here we go.
Tim, how's the big video right coming?
Jeff, we need Tommy Hawk in for Finn.
No, I didn't see the fossil.
That's
Tommy
the way
Tommy Hawk!
You don't start Finn, you got something wrong with you. Finn's
oh, yeah, I got a notification that the fossil hit the game on the
Finn, Finn is a big boy.
Honestly, Sharky, if you don't fuck with Sharky, you're not a kid. You're not the kid.
Dude, I guess Kyrie's three was in the basket to tie the game, and then it wasn't in the basket.
We ain't winning tonight. We ain't winning.
I'd rather have played against Kawhi. No, if we played against Kawhi, we would have won, because he would have played and they would have been like all fucked up because they haven't played with Kawhi all year. They would have been all clunky and stuff.
Softest, give a little geek before you shoot and I'll go in. It's just arcade mode.
Oh, we got the blockers ahead.
Remember, you're yellow.
Hugh gains 13 yards. Stephon's gonna toast this man. Yes, Dalvin.
Make
that man miss.
I didn't want that! I forgot I'm a righty. I can't do lefty dudes with a righty. That doesn't work. Then he got off the end there very quickly to
make that play. That was almost like the bullet. What kind of witchery was that? Witchcraft. That was the most ridiculous interception I have ever seen.
I can't tell who's on whose team. Big man, Yuppie.
Big man.
Put it in, Yuppie.
That game's gonna go on forever if it goes to 10.
Oh my god, the stinger misses. Yes, you be! Finn! Oh, you fucking Finn fuck! You be putting it in! Send it! Ah! This sucks.
Yeah, because I can't tell who's who. Like, isn't that annoying? Still accurate when he throws a nice
pass for a first down. Oh my. Get bodied! That was a Geno.
10 yards still left on second down.
That was a Geno. Oh my god. Jeff, can we just aim for Yuppie? Yuppie's a tough guy.
What kind of?
Oh my god. Stephon Diggs, his intended receiver. No,
get it in!
Wow.
I sort of keep tripping McVinn's like, if healthy shots on him all day. see if he can finish, because he's calling you, but I haven't seen shit from him. Reminder that coming up later tonight in the national window, we'll see the Giants travel out to Denver to take on the Broncos.
No, we're still winning with the mascot. We're the worst of the mascots.
What are you talking about?
Your mascots are higher.
They're still mascots. That's like saying you're the worst squirt team. They're still squirt teams.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
The Sellies are fire!
What?
Dude, he ate his stick!
Wait, did you not do the money puck, Tim?
I did. Money puck's on. My god. Oh, I'm sorry, Jeff.
No, that's me for not finishing. He had enough confidence in himself
that was a fluke. Oh, you got a clan, UB.
We're just 2 minutes away
from sending you. I thought I was going for a hit. For Larry Ridley in our EA Sports halftime report. So don't forget about that. I barely got touched there. Yeah, it wouldn't be a halftime
without him, and we thank him for doing. Yo, heavy hitters out here. Oh my god. Jeff get back there. Fuck you, UP. That throw good for only a couple. Get it, Finn!
UP, rock him.
Oh my god! Yes, UP! Drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running
away from people on it. Oh, they took out UP.
Are you kidding me? The goal is actually good for you.
Oh, I passed that! And now a timeout coming. Finn! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Man down!
Oh god!
Oh! Oh my god!
Yes! Yo, your selling game is weak as fuck.
I don't know why my selling
game
go up.
Oh my god, Jeff. And maybe try and find one of those special plays from one of your better players,
and maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area. Yuppie's back, don't worry, we're good. Stinger. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. It's complete to Laquan Trevor. Okay. And he's finally taken down,
but not before getting across midfield and across the 45-yard line. Did you just pass it in the box?
Dude, I'm nice. Oh my god, why did he run by the puck?
UP nip.
UP is the captain.
You did not come on.
I thought it did. And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the
scoreboard. Now he'll look to throw here. Yeah. We have 3 goals. I've only scored twice. Yeah, it was a 2.
What color is this?
Yeah, we got a 2 coming up right now. We gotta score this. Nope.
Go. Yes, Stinger.
Oh!
Tim, we have penalties.
Are there not penalties?
No, there's not penalties.
That's fucking stupid, dude. What?
Hey, how did you do those celebrations? Then? Did you just press triangle?
Yeah, I just held triangle. I think it was because they're fish. I think it's because they're fish. They do fucking sick shit.
The fish. I want to see you be silly. Oh my god! I rocked. I got Sloth. You had the puck.
Oh my god. A lot of them
script to start the second half too, and they're scripting why did that they expect to get them into the end zone and
back into this game. We'll see if that script. We're getting the clamps. Give them 13 yards there. Wait. Sharky, get back. That's fine. First down, here's the run with Cook. And this has been no! Oh my god, Jeff, take this. As they stop him behind the line. It's a loss of a yard. What the fuck was that? They'll drop to throw. He'll find Thielen working the middle. And he's taken down, but not before getting this across midfield and just shy of the 40.
Oh my god. Whoever just poke checks. Sharky. And he's gonna be taken down. Jeff, right, you couldn't pass back. You did me like that.
Gain on the screen there at second down. So nothing there on the screen that time.
That means all that great acting they tried on offense.
He thought he was going that breakaway.
Make them think that you're doing something else. Make them think that they can get to the passer by letting them by and then setting up the screen and getting down.
Yeah, we don't. We just don't have the clock. We got somebody in net though. We got a
for not tumbling to that one.
Jeff.
We have to give credit to him for buying time and extending the play. But you know, there's some really upset defenders on that one. They thought they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
I thought that went in too, buddy.
You're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running back. And he's going to be intercepted a third time.
Aren't we winning?
Really? No, we're losing.
And a great return as he takes us up just shy of the 45.
That's not okay.
Oh my God.
Now the Vikings offense gets set to take over here. And three interceptions in this game.
Yeah, actually, that's a good thing for us. He's going to be the biggest choke ever. The worst. Yes.
Do you alter your offensive strategy? Do you take the ball in his hands? All right, okay.
He's going to get hurt.
You can't even tell me the Astros thing is not smaller.
We'll see what they do. Flushed out right, and he just gets rid of
Camden Yards is the smallest park in the league.
Is DeAndre back on the team?
What's the old adage, be quick but don't hurry?
What?
Well, that went right out the window
back on
there.
The
he was hurried, harassed.
Yeah.
That ball had to be gotten rid of, otherwise he was going to get sacked.
Jeez.
Buying time to his left. And he'll get it out near the 40 to the 39.
Where are you
6 yards there off
the screen. Oh, where are you at?
Still leave him with a third down.
Well, he did a nice job keeping his eyes wasn't
expecting
downfield,
a pass.
Waiting for someone to get open.
Soft, he kind of had stuff there.
Down to see the rush, it was time to make a break for it.
And he'll find Thielen on the right side. And on the 42-yard line here and brought down there.
Oh, my. I didn't know they had the puck there.
That'll bring up fourth down. They're going to try and throw. Dancing
no!
To his left. He can run for
that's,
it and he will.
Let's go. Let's
that's
go,
so
Slop.
Hear
so
me?
Sweet.
Jeff.
Everything, that's how you score.
I was muted, I think. Jeff.
I can't.
Do you know why he's not on the team? Do you know why he wasn't on the team? It's because Shine told him to get in shape, and you know what he didn't do? No, he didn't.
Buddy, where?
Tim, what did you guys do to get him back?
The duck hides. What we do to get him back?
Yeah.
He met with Shine a couple times.
Oh, I thought you as a team met with Shine.
Oh my God, I was about to score.
So stupid he doesn't have a tab at
the throws that haven't been available to them every time he's dropped.
You guys have a tab at Galen's.
Yeah, on Shine. So we can just get whatever we want.
That's so fire. I mean, Shine's not spending his money anywhere else. There's no Mrs. Shine.
Oh my dude, he's off the shit. Did I tell you what he did to my phone? Did I show you this?
And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15, just shy of the 10. A good pick up there of 20 yards. They're gonna look to throw.
I'm trying to score with Yuki.
Yes! Yes!
Wait, dude,
we're too nice.
Yes for what? Yes for what?
My man walked in with a handful of bamboo.
Out of the gun now on third down. Flush to his right. He may try and run for this.
I absolutely got the first down. Thank you.
Yeah, he's off some shit. Did you hear about what he did to my phone though?
Able to convert, and now it's first and goal. Now a play fake here.
Oh my.
And the Vikings are in for the touchdown.
Yeah.
the thing you told me.
Yeah.
Zanatis, the thing you told me about the Leo's wallet. That was so funny. I was at the dentist and I walk out. I walk out of like my appointment. And I just
Are
see
you kidding
Leo.
Me?
I just see my dad and Leo talking. I'm like, oh.
This guy's gonna force it and start saving everything. No, you had the whole triangle score then. We never got a conversation.
About the light skin?
Yeah.
Oh, Zanatis, what I tell you, this thing that I tell you will be so funny. Riley today in basketball was like, yeah, we were at lunch today, and someone said something really, like, wicked funny. And Jack was dying, and Jack goes,
for the win.
And Jack goes, I'm hip. And Riley goes, and I'm thinking to Riley goes, I'm thinking to myself, no, you're not hip, you're white.
that's fucked up. I don't like that. Okay, can you guys like be the all-stars? Can you guys be the mascots, and then we can be any other team? Because that sucked. I didn't know who was on my team.
Because we clapped you 11-4?
Nah, I just didn't know who was on my team.
Because Yuppie's the best player in the league. That's the issue here.
Yuppie?
Can you guys hurry up?
I like the scent of Fort White.
Fortnite does sound fire.
Yeah, let's just not cover the white Larry Fitzgerald. Tim, you know what I'm gonna watch? I'm gonna watch the Marcine video.
I don't know if he's good or not.
Tim, I'm watching your supply drop opening.
You want me to pick the Hurricanes?
Yo, who are we, Jeff?
We're the Predators. This team isn't even close to me.
Tim, I'm watching your supply drop video.
Dude, I was so mad that day.
I was so mad.
And go to the Dodgers in 2021.
Why? The Yankees. He's gonna be the biggest bust. It's gonna be the best thing for us. JD Martinez is so much better.
We need JD Martinez. We need to sign JD Martinez to play for the Boston Red Sox. That's just something that is necessary. Tim, do you support that? Do you support us signing JD Martinez?
Fuck, you're in the way.
Tim.
Yes, I support that. I like that guy.
He's nice. Yeah, because he wouldn't sign with us or the Yankees because he wanted to play on either the West Coast or a small market.
Oh, let's go. Backflip.
Is Arrieta a free agent? They're finally getting Mike Trout help.
It's in the net! It's actually in the net!
Good, I want to see Mike Trout in the playoffs. Yeah, they lost it to the Twins. Run, Hugh. Scramble, Hugh. Hugh got dropped.
What was Stinger doing?
What's that? We need. What's that? We need to trade for George Springer. How much do you think it would take for us to get George Springer?
A lot? He's nasty.
Like our whole farm system in JBJ?
Especially coming out of the season he was having. Yeah,
no, not Mookie and Raphael. That's a lot.
Mookie had a tough year.
Mookie had a tough year, but he's still better than Springer by himself, I think.
You think Mookie's better than Springer?
Yes.
I don't know. That's close.
He's a better fielder.
He is a better fielder, I'll give you that.
And
he's not. I think Springer's a much better home run hitter. He has a lot more power.
That's not all, but you guys love your power, don't you? You don't have to have power.
We don't have power, though, Tim. That's coming from me.
Yeah, but Tim, you know what the Red Sox don't have is power.
Okay.
We need Babe.
Nah, we need David. I don't know what you guys are saying. We need David to come back.
I mean, we'll take Hugh McMahon. You can always take 440.
If someone batted 440, I'd rather that than 50 home runs.
Not with this lineup. If we had a guy who had 50 home runs in the middle of the lineup, we'd win the World Series. If we had that and then our pitchers grew nuts and actually knew how to pitch in the playoffs, that's what we need. We need both of those.
We're gonna kick the game-tying field goal.
Just this guy and I fucking changed.
I got the ball back in overtime against Aaron Rodgers. I gave the ball back to Rodgers with a minute left and he didn't score. The Vikings offense now, I was down 24-7. Hugh was about to school Rodgers.
Squash.
Shut up.
Like NHL.
Use your legs, Hoy. Oh my god, he just threw. He fumbled out of bounds. He threw Demarius Randall. Hugh almost has 200 yards rushing.
You didn't do anything.
What's mean? You gotta sit down, Jeff.
Alright, back to this video.
Oh my god, I love who I just rocked. No! They always rock Yuffie at the end.
Tim, you gotta listen to this.
This is a three-er. Nick, man, this is a big one. score.
That's ridiculous.
Oh my god! Alright, ready? Hoy's gonna do a QB sneak. I mean, not Hoy. Hugh's gonna do sneak to win the game. Hugh Duffy with the QB sneak to cap off the 17-point comeback against Aaron Rodgers. Sit down, Aaron. I run the NFC North. Even though the Lions are like 5-1, but we'll deal with them later.
Hugh runs that county now.
Tim. Aaron Rodgers went up on the boys 24-7, and Hugh stormed back in the fourth quarter to tie it with a minute left, and then he just won the game in overtime with his legs. He had like 225 rushing yards. The first game he went off, Hugh. He threw like 6 touchdowns in the first game against Drew Brees. Alright, it's time for the China Lake, Tim.
I don't you not answer.
No, you didn't call me. You ended up calling Dan and he didn't answer. You call Dan, and he doesn't answer.
Alright,
here we go.
Dude, no. Can we all remember the time Jeff got 3 weapons out of the thing? That was nuts.
No, you guys weren't even there for that. It was me, him,
no,
Mike, and Jack. Tim was watching the stream. And we sent screenshots.
Oh my god.
Alright, listen. Tim, this is where you were cursed. Listen.
I'm gonna be so mad. No, he didn't answer. Alright, well, if you're doing it without Dan.
This is your curse.
No lie. That's 6 in total. Oh, it's 7 now, oh man.
That's where you were cursed.
That's what I should have just turned off the PlayStation.
This is gonna end up bad.
And then you open it. Listen, everyone listen.
I get off.
You get something bad.
Oh my god! I got the China
Lake! Stop! There's not a goalie in the net.
Sinatis. Shoot the puck out of play. That's just not what we want.
He scored on his own net!
The tracking number should come out tomorrow or the day after. What is it, a fucking album? Dude, Dan, Greeny emailed them and a different lady answered. Yeah. I don't know. Guess what Hugh's completion percentage was in that game? 66.6, yes. Number 6. Wow, that's just an awful quarterback rating.
Oh, UP. Yes!
Like, this is so stupid.
Because we're nice. 10-0, because the mascot slap.
Alright, Tim, take it out of your throat.
No, place again. No, that's so
stupid.
It's
because you ate the All-Stars.
Tim, aren't you playing me?
No. We're playing again. No.
Jeff wants to try to score on us at least once.
No, it's an Edis. We're not going out like that.
Alright. Jeff, are you trying to play Fortnite after this?
Huh?
You trying to play Fortnite after this?
Kind of have to be up in 6 hours.
Nice. We had a huge game.
A huge scrimmage against fucking Stoughton. Tim, I bet Boo's gonna be there.
That's gonna be a barn.
Yeah, just Boo. Cheering on the Cougars.
national champion team.
Because that's where he lives. He lives 3 years away. Do you know how far away that is, Jeff? Stoughton is so far away. I know it's at home, but it's so far away. No, my uncle lives there. It's a good hour without traffic.
Oh, now they're being the Caps 100 overall offense.
So he is the All-Stars, basically.
Yeah, basically.
The Caps are literally the Clippers when they had Chris Paul and Blake Griffin. In the second round.
We gotta roll the same lineups last time. You be in that D.
You guys are disrespectful for not playing this.
The Bruin guy stinks. Why? Because we're nice?
Oh, give me a parking break, Tim.
Squash, give me a parking break here.
My dude, I don't really care. I just get bullshitted, so I'm not happy about that.
This is going to be the first time in like 2 weeks I can sleep in. Let's get it. Jeff, guess who's not sober anymore, dude?
Peter.
Yeah, he's baked. He's baked with his sketchy St. Pat's friends.
Shoot, 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 shoot. Sit down, Ovechkin. You be superior. Oh, yes, Peter. Devil. He looks like Alex D'Andrea in a costume.
No!
Who, Yupi?
Yupi's a big boy. No, Yupi, slide it across. No,
Yupi's like Mando in a costume.
No.
Or no, Tim. Tim. Yupi's like Scuddy in a costume.
Scuddy's a big boy.
Scuddy's Dano huge.
Scuddy.
Scuddy's huge.
So yes!
Yupi!
Yupi! Look at our bench! It's just that hairy lion and a goalie. And a blade. Look at... Carey Price is a goalie. Why is our goalie just Carey Price? Yes, call it off, ref.
And he will lose yardage here back at the 23-yard line.
Why?
That's gonna go as a loss.
I got Essie, but not Essie.
Jeff will never not laugh at that. I fucking hate that kid so much.
I'm gonna make V-Squad.
I'll
cut me, but I'm gonna bet on JV.
What are you guys saying? No, if this guy said that, it would be so perfect.
Tim thought Hoy was nice, and then Hoy got cut from JV.
No, really? How
AC
or not
AC? How you got AC or not AC?
One time he was doing a presentation on sneakers, and I texted Ben. I go, why the fuck is he talking about Snickers?
Yeah, where's the pass?
I'm sorry, I'm not even paying attention. I'm in tears.
I got Issy, we're not Issy.
I'm the best on JV.
Best on JV. Akami. Wow.
Akami. I still can't believe we went 3-for-3 when it came to cuts. Hoy, gone. Depot, gone. Mike, gone. Like, that's so awesome.
He's gotta get there. Yes, Yuppie. Yuppie shuts down Ovi.
Block him, block him, block him, block him, block him, block him. Tim, are you still streaming?
Yeah.
You gotta tune into Hugh. Hugh's going to town.
No!
Oh, Jeff, I thought you had that.
Oh, my. McMahon, I thought you were staying on the other side of the net. That was passive.
So, McMahon, whiff a ball in like 15? Yeah, we need Tim, though.
What are we doing in 15?
We're playing whiff a ball at bracket.
I'm down.
Ron White Larry. Oh, White Larry had to dive for that.
That was a pass.
Dude. Barely passing it to the goalie is the best way to go about this.
Are you kidding me?
Are we actually the All-Stars?
They... Come on, Jeff. What?
Are you kidding me?
I said I tried to go 5-0.
How did he say that?
I said I tried to go 5-0, but he closed his leg, so I can't go 5-0.
You know what Jimmy Brown did, Jeff? He texted Al after a practice. Like, he texted him a picture of, like, his fucking, like, a mark on his head, and was like, and they said I didn't get fouled after shell drill at practice. Al the next day goes, please don't complain about fouls. I don't care. Don't send me pictures of your fouls. And we were like, I was like, has someone done that? And Jimmy was like, yeah, I did last night. I love how Al told us to not get. He literally just goes, don't get caught drinking.
Oh, I was
thinking.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Hugh just diddled him.
I diddled you. That's ridiculous.
Oh,
that's ridiculous.
No, what happened?
That wasn't going in anyways. Yes.
And that was.
Yuppie. Yuppie.
This game is sideways.
Dude, the money puck is screwing
Jeff, us. How did Jeff do today? I still don't think I don't think he's like big enough to even play varsity.
What is he like, 6'7"?
No, he's like 5'11", but like he's not like strong enough to compete with kids that old, because he's only 14.
Whoever wants that slap shot, that's coming.
Go for the end zone, Hugh.
I'll bet you 20 goals I lost. A nifty bit of scrambling
there. 12 yards, first down. You lost the face-off. The devil got it. Back in the 11-yard line.
2 minutes remain here in the first half. Whoever was that one?
I know that was Nick.
That was actually me. Wow, oh my god. We'll get you to Orlando for our halftime report. To bring it to you, who else but Larry Ridley? Now that man knows his football. Yes, you'll be keeping him. This will be caught at about the six. Come on, Kerry. Kerry, we gotta play better than that. Okay, they're getting all the money pucks. They've scored three times, you scored twice, and it's 6-2.
Why is there goal?
We gotta get this.
Why is everyone on the ground? Oh my god.
Bruh.
It's UP.
Oh, no.
Yes. The devil.
They were just bodies in front of the net.
I thought that would work. Passes go in.
Oh, passes go in more than shots did. Start over
again. Yeah, I tried a nice hard pass on that.
A nice hard pass.
Oh my. Devil, stay back. Yes, devil.
Who's passing,
though?
Jesus Christ.
It's not me. Trust me.
Snedis, can we talk about the type of lunch that Travis had on that beat? The Trippy Red song?
Yeah.
When he took out his steak knife?
Yeah.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? All these money pucks you get.
Jeff, you know what I was wondering?
Why don't she?
That's exactly what I was gonna say.
I don't know. I did not vote for AC at AC because AC is called AC, so shit at AC.
Dude, I don't know what the fuck you just said.
He's the best on JV.
I'm best on JV, but I can't. Come on. It's called Russia. It's called Russia.
Call Red Hot. On the bat.
Oh my god, that's wrong.
Even though Burke is racist, just not towards Asians.
Sit down.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm so angry.
Rap! Oh, shoot that. I'm actually on a new planet right now. I don't know what's going on. They get the sack on first down, then a near
sack. They got to him there just as it was leaving. It's overtime. Just gotta get anything off. Yeah. If you got someone's elbow, it'll go in. Like, yeah.
From the point.
Yes. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw.
Yes, White Larry. Shout out to my O-line. I had a year and a half to throw.
Oh my god. Shows it there on third down, very proficient in a good pass.
And you know what I've observed over the years in the NFL? The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guy's gonna have in you to go to you at important times. Because he can trust you being in the right spot and then connect it there and picked up a first down.
You're a hoe. That was not a bad scramble there on first down.
Did he
throw it away? He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable second and short.
No, he almost had it. Already with one interception. Yeah, what are you doing?
Someone's gonna get into QB1's ear when he's on the sideline. Already thrown an
interception. That one should have
been UD. That was a nice shot,
but Jeff, imagine Hoy going,
you'll be this.
You'll be, how we don't ace your AC, bro.
You'll be. You'll be, you make JV?
Why don't we give an ice?
What's up, Squash? What's up, Jeff?
What's up, Jeff? Try ball.
That's the one we forgot about. What's up, team?
It's our team. Oh my god.
Make the catch. Oh. What's our team?
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm not paying attention to be completely honest. I'm like too busy laughing.
Going to a football game tonight?
Squash, that wasn't Chinese whatsoever.
Yeah, I know. But he said, but he's at every football game, no matter where it is. Kid was at the freaking Greater Lowell game.
Yeah, he was like, he goes, you know what time game is? You know address?
You know address? No, hoy, no one's going to the game in Greater Lowell. Look at that pass from fucking Hugh.
Whoa.
I think this is my last game with Hugh, and then it's time to hit the hay. Jeff, what are the odds you pull through tomorrow?
I was gonna pass that.
You pull through with the goods. Why not?
Yeah. Who's driving me to Charlestown?
Why do you have to go to Charlestown? There's more than that.
Oh, are you serious? I get rough every time.
I
should.
I already tried to destroy the goalie for you, Jeff. Be a good teammate that I am.
I appreciate that. Maybe I won't get caught.
I appreciate it, Mark. We are AC.
Let's go, Dalvin. I have like dumb classes with him too, so it's mad annoying.
Oh, that's game. That is.
Did you even shoot that one?
Hugh gives the Vikings the lead late in the second half.
We got 11 points. Sorry. We went over 11. We didn't. Just our 44 shots on that.
Jeff, you're frail.
We only have
44. We actually have 44 shots on that.
Jeff, did you see my Snapchat?
No.
You'll like it. It's fine.
This is where we call it a day.
This is where we call it a day after Hugh leads the boys to a victory. It's me coming home from Kelly's.
I hate it if you type in someone's name and you can't click on it.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what you're talking about.
When you type in someone's name on stories and you try to click on the story and trust it DM. Yeah, so what snap do you speak on?
I sent it straight to you. Did I? Oh, well, we were playing Do My Dance in the car. I definitely sent it to someone else. Maybe I put it in Poon Lagoon.
Last thing was like Geisha Packy said with rivals, watch out, prepare for defeat. You can the spirit of the Cougars team.
Oh! Hugh!
I mean, like, man, if you want
Go on my stream and watch Hugh.
Give me a high.
No. Tim and McMinn, look at my stream. Tell me when you're there.
I'm not there. I don't know if I'll ever make it.
Alright. You see, Hugh?
Shot rocks.
You see Mr. Duffy? Look at him, first of all. Look at the beast that he is. And then...
Who's Darius Bear?
Me.
And then watch this run. Ready?
What's even your name?
Hugh Duffy. Watch.
No.
Whoop! Whoop!
Duffy.
Watch the run.
I can't even find your thingy.
Hugh was diddling.
Gosh, are you gonna play the run?
I did.
Just 2 years ago. You just rocked
your hand. Yeah, but I diddle in the beginning. Oh, I had Nation.
Oh my god, you got rocked.
Hoy has 200 and Q. I hate you, Jeff, because now I call him Hoy. Hugh has 240 rushing yards today. Oh, he breaks a tackle.
What are you playing on?
Connected franchise with a quarterback.
No.
All pro. I made him 6'6", and I I made everything but his stomach as big as it could be.
Hugh's massive.
Hugh's jacked. I'm hitting Kyle Rudolph for a touchdown. Hugh and the White Larry have a connection. Oh, wait. Run for the first, Hugh. Yes! Adam Thielen. Because he's literally Larry Fitzgerald, but white. Dude, holding X doesn't work. For the read option?
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to hold X or tap X.
Probably
you
tap
hold
X.
Hold X to run it, and you have you just click X to run.
Or not, you can tap. Yeah, I think yeah, taps to
so the Vikings in possession of the ball as we get to reset. They've got it second and goal now as they look for that final dagger.
Okay, yeah, I figured it out. It didn't work, but I figured it out. Jeff, did I tell you what the guy at Kelly's said to me when I was there with Packy like a month ago? When he goes, this food is about to taste really good to you right now.
Squash, even you told me this.
Q throws the game icing touchdown.
Squash, are we playing bats right now?
I don't think it's too much ahead.
I'm going to sleep.
I need to go to sleep. Big scrimmage tomorrow.
So what happens if you don't click anything? Who gets the ball?
What do you mean if you don't click anything?
Like if you don't hit X at all?
I don't know. Quarterback, I'm pretty sure. If you hold it down, the running back gets it. So if you like snap the ball and keep it held, the running back gets it.
Okay.
On second down, Cook. Read options are
working. Yeah, read option's not working at all.
You actually stink at the read option. Do the triple option, Squash, if you're nice.
I don't even think they have the triple option. You know what I'll run? I will run the quarterback draw with Hugh. Look at the kid.
Triple option is nasty because the pitch guy is always open.
Yeah, I run the triple option when I play the Rice Farmer all the time.
Wow.
Oh, I got. got the ball back. I got the ball back with 2 seconds left. Up 14, so you know I'm running a QB draw.
Horses get about a gain of like one.
Yeah, I got seven, so. Jeff, remember the tragedy of Vasante Shank, though? No matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one. Similar to a tennis match, wild letting them break your serve. I mean, to be fair, he jumped over three guys to get himself wide open. And then it was right in his hands. And then it popped up. And I won. Wow, Joe Flacco was bad.
He was just three.
What's the name? I don't remember what I mean.
I kick AP.
Tim, do you like the name of mine too?
Yeah, you're good, but Jeff.
Jeff, you should have made it. I take AP with like the sleeping emoji.
Can you do a little?
I think. No, I think you have to edit it after.
I take AP.
Bro, the. Oh my god, I'm real. What's Maximus' name? I think it's like the King Adaption or something.
Yeah.
He's like, we got a gameplay here.
Yeah, he would post on like his Instagram and be like, tune into my YouTube stream.
He'll be like, he's like streaming currently.
He'd stream like Shadows. Him getting to like round right 8. Maximus. The only time he was relevant is when he almost shot up the school mine.
He's in your grade?
Yeah.
Oh, I have no idea. Look at this.
Jeff, did you hear me? I said the only time he was relevant was when he almost shot up the school. Alright. I believe it's time for bed.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm gonna sleep so late tomorrow. Because last Sunday I had a scrimmage at 8:30. Or last Saturday, and then last Sunday we had the gay banquet, Tim. The longest banquet of all time.
I
know you left early. Jeff. No, I have to go out tomorrow night. Tim, I mean Jeff, I've had enough. We have something we need to do? Jeff, imagine if Hoy had a YouTube channel.
Welcome to my channel. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a couple days, but you know, I take AP, so I gotta get my studies in because I'm tired. I took a couple days off to grieve because I was the best player on JV, but they cut me. At the end of the video, I gotta get some sleep because you know I take AP. I bring MacBook to school to flex. To flex on these white people.
Yeah, no, I know all the Asians are loaded. Like the picture taker? The funniest thing was when Big Mike goes, I'm taking Alan Fung to the football banquet. Yeah, you told me. And I've seen Big Mike put him on his story once. The team. No, because Alan Fung goes to Amherst, and Big Mike's sister goes to Amherst. So he was, like, helping his sister move in, and he found Alan Fung and put him on his story. Raphael. Jeff, you know who I miss?
He went back home.
You know who I miss? I miss Yinbo. His broken teeth. Better than fucking Hoy. No, no, but I'll look.
What's that team? How am I gonna do my AP now?
No, Tim, he sees you across the street, he runs across the street sad, he goes, hey team! He's in the middle of the same team, and he gets smoked!
Oh no. He ran over my MacBook. At least the hospital has AC.
I remember that.